Currently live. That's in. Alright. Joining your game. Hopefully it'll let me do it. Hopefully it'll let me do the thing. Yep, I got all my stuff. Wow. Should probably heal up. Wait, do I not have twigs? I do not have twigs. Oh yeah, I do. I have some twigs. I'm gonna heal up a little bit here.
Right? Yeah.
You're eating so loudly next to me. Wait, I gotta... Can I not cook this candy fish?
No candy fish.
Yeah, I remember I was fishing last night.
Yeah.
Screw it. Candy fish. Candy fish. Oh, candy fish. I got an archer hat. Alright. Oh, you never got to see my other spell, did you?
Is it ice?
It's spikes. Ice spikes. It was actually a decent amount of damage. I was actually impressed with it. Stupid freaking trout. I got a Sigma fragment, by the way. By that, I mean I got several Sigma fragments.
Where did you get them from? I'm trying to figure out how to get them last night.
I want to say I got them from the block enemies.
What is up, guys? I see a couple of you sneaking around in chat.
I don't know about block enemies. It might have been from the dark zone. I don't know.
Yeah, we can make a portal next to the house, or a portal stone next to the house.
Did we not make a bed last night?
No. No, I needed one more wool to make a bed.
Where did we get wool from?
You said you got it from those ice elemental goblins.
Oh yeah, I remember. You remember? I remember. Good stuff. You know, we should probably talk to this person eventually, but eh.
She doesn't say anything important.
You say that. I don't really trust you. It's gonna be like, this is how you get laid. And I'm like, oh dang. Huh. That was an interesting lag.
So the little, like, thing on the ground.
Do what?
If you click it, it's like, oh, it's headed west and shit, is the trail of the slime.
Oh, okay. I just found one. It says, I think it went south. This is like the dark blue splotches.
Yeah.
That's not a very good thingy. I don't even know what to call it. Not a very good track.
It said south. So how is everybody doing tonight?
Oh man.
Hey, Hey, I found a golem thing.
Oh, yeah. I'm coming. Ah, crap. I didn't mean to actually just activate that. Oh. Oh, well. You have your shield? Can you just block for me? It's not really blocking.
I stunned him.
Or that. Okay. There's a wall. I don't have anything to hit this with, so I'm gonna... Oh, it's just health. Never mind. I don't need that. I don't need that junk in my life.
I'll warn you that this slime thing is a beast. He spawns a bunch of little ones.
I'll be fine. I'm a wizard, dude. I just wait until I give me a wizard hat.
Hey, let's kill this next one.
Oh, hang on. Just walk over here first. Hang on. Ah, he moved slightly to the left.
Or you can just murder him with magic.
Hey, dude, that's what I do. That is what I'm known for.
Seen any more slime tracks?
Hello, piggy. Hello, piggy. Piggy. Whoppa! I wonder why the ham and the chicken look exactly the same.
To hit nighttime.
Come on, treasure map. Treasure map. I'll go get me some treasure. Thanks to trail head to the east. Found trail thing. Head to the east. I'm gonna go to get some treasure. Show. Yeah.
Like you dug up the last treasure when I found it.
Listen. It's whoever gets there first. It's called Fill the Snow. Oh, I'm gonna go get the treasure.
Oh, I had a notification over the top. It's Fill the Snow. It's kind of like a survival, Don't Starve-esque. But it's got a story and stuff tied to it.
Hello, Gollum. I'm going to kill you in a second. Oh. I'm not even ready for these memes. Oh, great. It's getting dark out. Got docketed. Candle. Oh, you're a big old. I haven't seen one your size before.
The nightmares that are giant.
Oh man, you're a big boy. Yes, you are. Yes, you are. Who's a big boy?
Can you feel the snow? Well, sometimes, sometimes.
Oh, I don't need it. God, why did it stop me? It was just like, hey, there's a track here, even though I'm being chased by monsters. Don't need that in my life. Oh, great. Oh. I think I'm gonna be done, fucker. Just kidding, I'm a wizard.
You don't think we feel the snow? It's cold. Cold.
I don't feel the snow. We live in the south, we never feel the snow.
We're snowmen. What other color would we be, yellow?
I don't know, I might have a temptation to eat myself.
You might have a temptation to eat yourself. Ethan, oh. I had made it to the friggin' treasure and got killed.
Good. It's my treasure. Oh, you can't even handle the truth. Why are there so many things?
Yeah, that was the issue. No, Nightbot, we won't be doing CC code giveaways. Why are you doing that? I turned you off.
Nothing turns off Nightbot. Nothing. Leave me alone. Please. Please. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, God. Oh, your connection's terrible. It wasn't doing this last night. Oh, God.
We'll be streaming for a couple hours, at least on this game, probably.
Oh. How about let's not kill me? There's a treasure right here. I hate you. Aha, get slowed. Please just stop spawning. Die for me. I hate every one of you. Oh dang, I actually just one-shot that one. Feeling like a badass. Ah, it's daytime. Fuck you. Give me my treasure. Where's it at? It's like right here. Oh dang. Give me that treasure. Give me a shovel.
I did fire Nightbot.
What's that? Oh, another mana ring. That means double the regen. Oh, I'm casting so many spells. How does that actually regen now? Oh dang. I actually regens really quickly now.
Daytime. I'm
so happy.
Daytime is a blessing, at least in the early game. Probably more so in the later game too.
We'll see about that. I kind of want an archer hat. Why do I need something that protects me from the cold? Excuse me, range attack plus two. I need magic attack. Skills.
I'm gonna go make a bed at the house.
Do it. I'm gonna go eat the snow. By snow, I mean the plants and things. I wonder if an ice cream's gonna fall from the sky tonight.
Probably.
Cause I really want an ice cream to fall from the sky.
Like, are you doing alright tonight, Dog Lord? Wait, I found the slime thing too.
What, the boss slime thing?
Yeah, it's headed west. I found the trail, I mean.
Oh. Okay.
It's up by the house.
Oh, good. You know, it's just where we sleep.
Just asking how you were doing tonight.
I'm bad. No one saw that. I'm on one more. Oh, I got that movement speed, though.
Good. Doing alright. Checking this game out. A little bit different than what we normally play. How do you have 72 different options for the bed? Oh, you can change the color. What color do you want the sheets and the pillow to be?
I want a green sheet and a red pillow.
They have to be the same color, it looks like.
Well, fuck you. Why you give me options? It's very relaxing, I have to say. Like, along with the music and the adorable snow pixel art. It's pretty relaxing.
I'm not sure what getting in bed helps us.
It's gonna allow you to sleep, man.
Well, that's what I figured.
And it's gonna allow you to skip nighttime, probably.
Yeah, I would love to know how to do art.
Die, tree. I need logs. Die, other tree.
That is a house. Yeah, we played for a couple hours last night without streaming just to kind of figure out the game.
I want to know why we don't have the chance to make igloos. I'd rather, I feel like igloos would be much more exciting.
I think the bed might make it where this is where we spawn.
Look,
I know we're spawning, but...
I am the wizard here. I have priority over everything.
What are you up to tonight, Jill?
Oh boy. Oh, I got logs. I'm gonna go cook my food. I don't know if adding two of that does anything, but oh, food. Oh, no. Can we not do that? Please, thank you. How to cook 101. You just throw it in the fireplace. And that's it. Wait, you can actually cook the food? I've been doing it all wrong! I didn't know you could cook the fish. It didn't let me in the other place. Now I'm sad. Wait, can I cook goblin skin? Dang.
Gonna be a chef. Oh shit.
Wait. Aha, fair, I opened that up. That boar tusk in there. What else can I throw in? That I'm throwing the wool in the left chest. That's for my marshmallows. Throwing some seeds in there again. I don't need stones, is from what I understand. I'm throwing goblin skin's mine.
Alright.
Threw the Sigma fragments in there.
Okay, cool. I need to see if we can find this slime. It moves, like, if you don't follow the trail quick enough.
You're telling me that this thing can juke us?
It can juke us.
I don't want this.
It's the next part of the quest.
Whenever I see it, if I can just run up on it accidentally, I'm gonna be upset. I'm just gonna be like, hey, what's this giant thing? Like, it's adorable, and then it's gonna kill me. I'm gonna go, oh. Found it. I don't know. If it can be slowed, I think I'm alright. Hey man, I don't have any Asian friends. Feels bad, man. Have you found any tracks yet?
No, not yet.
Like, here recently, at least. Don't make them angry! You gon' die.
Get the eggs!
I'm curious if we kill them, will they respawn? Because I don't want to kill them
but
if they don't respawn.
But they'll stop laying eggs.
Well, yeah, which is the reason why I don't want to kill them. But that's why I was wondering if I killed them, would they respawn? I killed one last night, and I don't know if it respawned or not, so... Well, actually...
Alright, I really want to do this.
I just made a big ol' penis. Some weird ol' penis, or the sword from Halo. Or the energy sword from Halo, I don't know. Wait. This trail heads to the east. We're going the right way. Oh look, another trail. Oh, this trail says the east. That's cool. I'm just gonna keep going this way. Oh look, another trail.
That's a
tumor. This heads to the east. Okay. Oh look, and here's another trail. Hey big guy, die for me. Oh no, I don't care if it heads to the east. You're gonna get me killed. Oh, Firefly. Got that one. Magic's the way to go. Oh, that gives you speed?
Yeah.
Oh, dang. I need some of that in my life. Alright, there's another train. Okay, heads to the east. The slime must be nearby. Oh, it's adorable! I should probably save you. Or help you out. Yeah, you got it, right? There you go. So, are we gonna wait to fight this thing?
The sound that they make? Yeah, they're called nightmares. Yeah, let's wait till daytime.
I don't know. I feel like I can take him right here, right now. Please don't.
Yeah, my sword broke.
Oh, that's what that sound was?
Yep.
Hang on. Run straight down. Run straight down, please. Please straight. Nope.
Can't make a sword without a workbench.
Yep. Better make a stick. Or something. It's okay, I'll protect you.
I mean, I can lure them in with my shield.
I'm too far back. I'm bad. I didn't know that you were just gonna stand there. Oh, that's a pig. Sorry, pig.
He's a warthog.
Pig. They call him Mr. Pig. Did you not watch Lion King? Ah, you're safe. Alright, so where's this thing at? We didn't lose it, did we? They didn't juke us, did it?
We probably lost it.
Be right up here, right? 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 Please? Pretty please. Please. Where did it go? I will kill all of your little guys if you do not show me big slime.
I have never actually played Starbound. So I'm not sure.
Yeah, I haven't played Starbound either.
Can I just craft a workbench?
Why do you want to just craft a workbench?
Because I have to have one to make a sword.
Not one.
Place it. Can't just place it out in the middle of nowhere. Alright, dog.
What's that one give you?
I don't know, I can't attack it.
Magic Master Race. I like how you just keep attacking. You're a jerk. It takes me a lot longer.
Alright, I guess we gotta go find the slime again.
Alright. The slime couldn't be far, right?
You'd think so.
Right? Just slime. I can one-shot the slimes now. Oh, man. Can I one-shot the chicken? Oh, no, I can't.
Welcome back. We are almost to the house. I'm gonna go make a sword.
Alright.
A couple swords.
I'm gonna go find the slime that you've lost.
Look, it was night time.
You had one job and you lost the slime for me. Slime, oh slime, where have you gone?
Rip chicken, yeah.
Hey man, those chickens are scary. Like, you don't feel bad for the chicken. Seriously, like, where would this... And it gets bright again. I wonder where this slime could even be. I'm not seeing it like its trails at all, sadly. It's to the west. It's to the west. Ah, there's trail slime. Tell me your secrets. To the north. Okay, you go straight up. Going right to the north. West. To the west. I'm gonna go fight this thing. It's gonna kill me. Went to the south. Following a giant ice slime. Slime must be nearby. Found him.
Alright, I'm on my way.
I'm gonna kill it.
You were way down there.
Yep.
Following a trail of the slime leaves.
Die. Oh, dang. He upset. He mad, bro. He mad. Oh, he mad.
It's our next quest. We're not sure what it gives yet.
I killed it. Thing. Never mind. He's just really angry.
Oh, you are so far down there.
Oh yeah. Keep running. Never stop running. Ever.
Rush B, no stops.
Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, no. If I can just, maybe I can just get my big... big ice. I killed it. And all of this little thing. I got a heart. I rescued a peaceful citizen! I'm the man!
Now we gotta go back to the house.
What house?
Up in the town. He's waiting for you in his shop and he's not alone.
Oh boy. That's what gets me all worked up. Alright. I'll be up there in a second. I'm gonna go kill this boar. Did nothing to me, but it looked at me funny in a way. Oh, I leveled up. I'm so pro. I gotta get this level 5 before I get an ice barrier. That seems pretty legit.
Communism.
Oh dang. What's that? Well, I just pick up. That thing looks weird. I got hog skin.
I got one of those earlier. I don't know what we use them for.
You use them to miss, you know, animals. You know, that was just a warning shot to that pig. No big deal. I just completely botched that.
It's okay, so one of these houses that was completely destroyed is rebuilt.
What?
I'm assuming it's his.
Aww. I can't use my ice spikes to quickly get a obelisk totem thing. Let me in here. You know, I'm actually gonna talk to the warriors. Greetings, I am Avgard, mighty hero of this land. Remember my name, for it will become legendary. Tell me, small one, what happened here? I don't know. Ach, never mind. Not to worry, I shall figure out this mystery myself. Better find a whatever to write down my deeds. I don't even try to whatever. By the way, totes a dude, not a chick.
Look, China built a wall a long time ago. Trump's stealing it from them.
Wait, that's you. Is he in here? Yeah. Oh! Dibs.
Glad to see you. Thank you for saving me. This, I'll even give you a discount in my shop.
Dibs. I got this huge candy right here. Oh, this candy is hard to find.
Are you offering a discount? Is that really you, Joe? Are you feeling okay?
Oh, she really, really wants my hard candy. My huge hard candy.
The candy that's in the glass.
Yeah, I do see the huge candy. Okay, you really want a hard candy? Are you sure?
Alright, who is Joe? Oh. You know what happened here. Close that door.
No. I am the wall.
A large batch of specialty sweets headed here. The caravan vanished out in the snowless lands. They're pretty expensive. Do you think you can try to find them?
Heck yeah. Go find me some candy. I'm gonna go give this girl my huge lollipop.
You can buy candy canes, lollipops, and large candy from him.
What?
But we don't have any monies.
You say that, but I might have some monies. Don't try to close me out there with that thing. Ah. Because they need 50, so what can I sell? Oh boy. Yo, you want some goblin skin?
You want some goblin skin?
Yeah, you do. Oh man. What else do you need? Like, I got this wooden shield. I don't use it for anymore. Want this hog skin? All yours, my man. Mucus? You want some snot? Once again. I got a recipe for a stone wall. We can truly make the Trump house. How much is the huge candy again, sir? I need to figure this out.
It's 100.
It's 100? I'm only at 50. Listen, I'm gonna make bank. I'll be your back. You, give me your soul. Fight me, nightmare. No scoped. Oh. I'm gonna go vanquish evildoers. Mucus, give me monies. Oh, you're a big guy. You're a big guy. Die. Oh, I'm gonna make so much bank to give that girl my hard candy.
Monster just ate the shit out of me.
Because you're weak and frail. puny snowman.
I just spawned outside of our house. I'm not okay with that.
You don't know. Hey, big guy. It's okay. I avenged your death. Woo! Give me that ice cream. I fell from the heavens. Oh, I'm... Why aren't any of these monsters dropping things that I can sell?
The yellow arrow is our current quest. The red arrow is, like, the dark lands.
The dark zone.
Dark zone?
Dark zone. Have you ever played The Division? That's exactly what that's from. Yo, I'm gonna go get some... Aw. I vanquished all the nightmares in this town. What will you give me for protecting your place? I don't know. I kind of want that. That Eskimo sells for only 10. Listen. I'm upset. I'm almost... Oh, that ice rose. I want to sell all my ice roses? Yeah, I do. Give me that hard candy. Large candy. I'm so... That's 500!
What? It restores 100 health then, doesn't it?
No? Yes. I'm sorry. I didn't read it. I don't... Listen, I gotta go make bank for my future wife.
Alright, we gotta go... Let's go find his caravan. I bet he'll give us something.
Won't give me enough money to pay off my debt after buying a fucking piece of candy.
I mean, you're a snowman.
Hey, man. I don't want some cheap woman. I want, you know, one that's... I want to go out of my way for. And then that's so I can be turned down later on in life. She's like, oh, I just wanted you for your candy. I'm gonna be like, oh, damn. Feels bad, man. I don't really want that. But, hey, you know, the things you do for love, am I right? Courage the Cowardly Dog. I'm starving. Should probably eat some roasted sweets. I'm at 94 now. I was at like 20 or whatever. I don't know numbers. I definitely wasn't paying attention. Good quality like apple? No. No. I don't think you should use that, you know, in the same sentence.
I mean, then you'll have to use, you know, download with only their service. Jailbreak your woman to make her work like you want her to.
Oh, I'm gonna jailbreak her so hard. Never mind, just like Apple. She's gonna like it. I'm gonna get her candy. I'm gonna make her pay for it too. Oh man.
Alright, boar. We ain't got no qualms.
Oh yeah, we do. Fuck you at, boar. Which boar was fucking with you? I fuck them all up. I missed. You got lucky.
Are you sprinting?
No, yo, mages, what's up? Shit. You hit hard. Yo, warrior, dude, bro. Probably shouldn't get hit by that. It kind of hurts a lot.
Yeah, my attack didn't work.
Hey, you died. Don't do that. Don't do that dying thing. It's not very hip with the kids anymore.
I was all like, I'm gonna use my
attack. Alas, you are too late. You missed the main performance. Bitch, please. Should've seen how they ran. They were right here. Oh, let's drop their bags. Ha ha ha. Wait, they took the bags? Where did they go? No idea, small fry, but their camp should be nearby. Here, this should come in handy. Just in case any of them are still around. Wouldn't want that cute little head to be smashed under a club. Oh, thank you for the health potion. You did so much to help me out. I appreciate everything that you did, brave warrior. That took all the credit for my work. fucker.
I'm headed back.
Okay. Like, listen, if I could actually kill that guy, I would. Like, no joke.
You'd have murdered his family.
I would have murdered him and his family. Would have put his children up for adoption. That doesn't sound that bad, actually. Like, I imagine that's what would happen anyway. I'd probably kill his children, that way they can't Batman my ass. Like, you killed my mommy! Stone wall, swordsman helm, and stone bow. So you being a warrior? Is that what you're specking into? I'm surprised you're not an archer.
You have to make arrows a bunch.
Sell their children so that you can buy the candy. Listen, don't tempt me. That's marketing 101 right there. Like, you sold me that pen. Yo, there's some pigs, some blocks, and some magic guys up in here. I see the bags. You got a posse, man. can you run in a straight line next time, though? Like, that'd be great.
Oh my god, the shield doesn't work against them.
I don't think you're, it's whatever. Like, who needs protection whenever you got ice balls? They saw me and they're like, fuck that guy.
You should be able to, like, pump my icy heart and bring me back.
What is this, Castle Crashers?
Yes. That's exactly what it is.
Oh.
Yeah, those guys didn't give a fuck that I had a shield.
Alright, I have to get back to Joe. Joe, come on, Joe!
Oh, I'm up here by Joe.
I'm coming! Oh!
I'm gonna get the monies.
Listen, you, don't be stealing my girl, man. I got dibs. I thought we were cool, and now you're over there like, oh, I'm gonna steal the monies. I was like, oh, I need that monies.
You already went and dug up 2 treasures.
Yeah, but they wouldn't benefit you anyway.
I use mana for my warrior shit.
You don't do anything with that, though.
Mr. Steal your girl.
Like, you have other ways to attack. You know what I have? I have to rely on those 2 little blue balls in the top left. And that's blue balls is what you're going to give me if you don't give me that money. Yeah. Jaina, don't listen to him. I'm coming. Jaina, please.
Blue balls is what your wife is gonna get. I mean, you are a snowman. They're probably blue.
No, they're white. Jaina, you really want one? What is that supposed to mean, Jaina? Jaina, why? Jaina, no! You have betrayed me!
I did, not the best news. You'll have to find Toldoff.
What?
In the Cave of Ringing Wind. Not the safest journeys. Look for a dwarf with a long, scruffy beard. You'll easily recognize him. And I know this sounds crazy, but warm up. You need to keep warm. See, the cave has an unnatural chill to it. It's too cold even for us to bear, so be careful.
You call me a bitch? Just called me a bitch. Oh man.
She was trying to cheat on him.
Wasn't even trying. She ain't no hoe. What was I gonna do? That. So, do you have loom?
Yeah, there's a loom in the house.
A loom?
Yes.
Oh wait, hang on. A loom's how you make the, when you used to, you know, sew and what have you. An unnatural chill.
Probably shouldn't try to read. Dude, when you do bow and arrow, you can set traps.
But no, you're a warrior. Daddy, no!
Not enough mana, my ass. All right, dog. Thanks for coming by.
Not bad at all. So we go into the next area. Well, first we gotta make hats. Which I think I have cloth and stuff, so I need to go back to our house.
Mm-hmm.
So actually, I gotta go to the loom, that way I can make a hat. I gotta go get stuff to call it. Get my wife a hard candy.
Big old candy?
Big old candy. Big old hard candy. You know, I used to feel bad killing these things. Now I'm just a murderer. I'm just like, huh. Slimes. I deserve to die. Much like chickens, but chickens are a little bit harder to kill. As I three-shot it. Make a hat. How does one make cloth?
It's what you get from the things.
Oh, well. Okay, we gotta go. What drops wool? Oh yeah, we gotta go kill the big guys. Let's go find
How
some
many
big guys.
Do you need?
I need three. I need one more.
I have one wool.
So now, gotta. Never mind. We gotta go get a lot more. Because I need 3 cloth in order to make that worm hat.
Hold on, let me see what I need for the lantern. We might be able to do it. Oh, I have the worm hat too.
Oh no.
I need 1 candle and feathers. I'm guessing we have to kill owls for that.
I don't know. For what?
Feathers.
For what?
I can make a lamp, and I think we can carry it with us to keep us warm.
I'm just gonna stick with the warm hat. I'm gonna go with what I know is gonna work. Oh man. Is that an ice golem? Oh, those are just trees. Now what'd you give me? Stone roof.
Golems a lot.
What?
I don't see those golems that often.
Yeah, neither do I. But again, anything that we need, we never see a lot of.
Mm-hmm. Fuck it, we'll build us another tiny house out here.
Oh, there's the bat things.
Kill them and see if they give you a feather.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Oh!
Recipe. Hang on. Should be both. Stone sword, bottle. I'm just slaughtering everything, and it feels kind of good. I didn't one-shot that one. I'm sad.
I love the way the slimes move.
Oh, they just like bounce every now and then, and then they roll over themselves?
Yeah.
Hey, levels.
Good God.
What?
That thing, like, lunges from really far back.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to get enough Sigma Stones to make us a portal. So we can just teleport back to the house.
Alright. Well, as soon as... I stopped missing. Uh-oh. Yeah, those majors are like the only thing I'm actually really afraid of at this point. Because they can actually like shoot out a lot of spells really quickly.
Right. Found another one of those blocks.
Oh, backed up.
Fuck. It had been hitting me for like 10. I was like, yeah, that's fine. Sig 26 that time.
Yeah, they have a lot of health.
I realize that now.
Keep running around in circles.
I got a swordsman helm. That's what you use the hog skin for.
Yeah, I have a lots of different helmets and stuff that I haven't looked into.
I wish that when you put the helmets and stuff on, it actually showed up on your character. So on the dashboard now,
yeah.
It tells you your viewers, it tells you the amount of time you've been active, how many clips have been made during that stream, and then your views and followers.
Not bad. Oh, I got a mage hat. I'm so happy right now. Please just die for me. Please. I just took it and ate it. Got that one.
I got us an active teleportation thing set up, so if we make runes, we can teleport back to the house.
Oh, not bad.
At least from my understanding, that's how it works.
I need torn cloth, which I haven't seen yet.
Yeah, I haven't either.
Wait, did you make a teleport stone?
Yeah, so if you have the rune, you can teleport to the house. But I think to make the rune, you need a workbench. Rune of teleportation requires 2 Sigma fragments, required workbench.
Oh, dang.
So there's a horn that's one single use and has a strange effect on some birds. I don't know what it does.
Oh, it must I cannot think what it is. It must allow you to get the bird eggs. Okay, I spawned on the outside of the house. Not bad.
Yeah, I need to move the bed. I just don't know how.
You use the hammer.
Oh yeah, probably.
like I've been telling you to do for the past like forever now.
Hey, I found one of them guys. I found an ice golem.
Not bad.
I got one more wolf. I need to see if we can move the garden too. Because it annoys me being in front of the door.
And now it's super bright.
Yeah.
I got one torn cloth. I don't know where I got the torn cloth from, though. Now I'm sad.
Right. We have hammers in that chest, right?
Oh, one of the chests, yeah.
I think it's the one.
What?
Are you in that chest currently? Yeah.
Okay. It's not in that one. Close. And this one over here.
Okay. I can't open a chest.
You just press E once.
Oh, okay. I was opening and closing it over and over again.
Yeah, you were holding it, weren't you?
It became force of habit of doing it out in the wild.
Yeah, I was doing it earlier.
Bed.
Just in the middle of the house. Perfect.
Also, I'm gonna make a wall. Let's see.
So how does one make torn cloth? Back to killing everything.
I don't think we can move the garden. I'm gonna gonna stick our teleporter out here, because every time I try to close the door.
Not enough mana. So you need more than... Mana cost 4. Increases magic damage by space attacks. Type passive. Increases mana crystals regeneration rate. How do I get more mana crystals? Google!
One of the videos that I saw, there was a guy that got one in, like, the one of the dark areas or something. There was a shrine with one. Whenever he destroyed the shrine, it gave him the mana crystal.
Okay, so I'm headed to the dark zone.
I mean, I'll go with you. Guess I have to go full warrior. You can reset the points that you currently use, but I don't think you can reset completely.
I mean, I've been leveling up extremely quickly because I don't have to have any gear. So I'm just like, oh, fireball. Or ice ball, I should say. I'm like, sup. Yeah. It's like my only drawback is my mana. Oh no, my headset's dying. Time for loud noises. Yay. Alright. No, pig. I missed again for like the 15th time. Sup, mage dude? I'm actually gonna kill you because I think you actually dropped Torn Cloth. Oh, the mage dudes do drop Torn Cloth. Holy crap.
Here, I'm gonna make us a campfire real quick.
Alright.
That way we can cook our shit. Aw, fuck, I ate that egg instead of... Like, I was trying to cook the egg.
That's just upsetting. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I right-clicked it by accident and it ate it.
Not as hard as I was.
Is it about to be nighttime?
Like, give me my goblin skin. I need to kill these guys for their torn cloth. Which I need to figure out how much it actually is. It's 6. Oh! Okay, so you guys are just the normal guys. I thought these guys also had wings. I got really scared. Oh, dang. Almost died.
I did die. I was fighting a Sigma thing and I dodged out of the way of it and something else attacked me. Not sure how snail soup requires snail meat and a lollipop, but
something counteract the tang of it, I guess. I don't know.
Right.
There is one thing I'm upset about.
What?
My last spell that I can unlock is coming soon.
Oh no.
Well, it's like that with all of them, so, you know. Alright, I'm gonna go back out here. Oh, dang.
You heard the sound.
You might want to run back inside. Like now. You stingy fucker. No, this is my house now. Oh, sup, Ice Golem. Yeah, I know.
Your inventory's full.
I'm gonna make my way down to the Dark Zone as quickly as possible. Without haste. Or with haste. I mean...
Can have the ice creams from now on. I got some achievement for eating so many of them.
Missed. I need their torn cloth so bad.
Right. Where is the dark?
Is that the red arrow?
Yeah. I mean, I was seeing how close we were. In here is good.
Oh, there it is. Struck the enemies. I'll take this out. I deal one damage to it. Can you run towards me? Maybe, like, directly at me? There you go. See if you can't physically attack the thing. Okay, so you only do one damage to it too.
Yep. Dark Pac-Man just mutilated me.
Yep.
So yeah, apparently killing that thing gives you another mana crystal.
I need it. I need it.
Alright, I'm healing up and I'm coming back.
Alright, I'll be here. I got juice for days!
This apparently also gets rid of the dark zone, like it sucks in on itself.
Okay, so just gotta. There's a pattern. I killed it! Aha! Get wrecked.
Did you kill it?
Yeah, I killed it. Oh, this is cool looking. It looks like someone's just like deleting all the gray.
Alright, I'm coming that way. I was hoping it would give it to me too. Like, I got the achievement when you killed it.
So how do more dark zones appear? Acquiring minds want to know.
I don't know.
Oh well, back to Torncloth, because I still don't have enough
So what do you need Torncloth for?
My magic hat.
Oh.
I need my magic hat. Need it.
Alright, I'm coming your way.
I need one more Torncloth, and I'm so upset. He just ran from it. Oh god, they're evolving. Oh, not Torncloth. 0-10. Oh, you give me Torncloth. Die. Stop running from me, I hate you. Torncloth? Dang, that wasn't Torncloth. That was a health potion. Dang. I'll need it. Congrats on the level, bruh! So how do you reset your points?
I don't think you can completely reset them. Like, if you click something and then click reset, it gives you your point back.
Oh.
You got a goblin skin.
I don't care, I'm going. I just need one more rope. It's Torncloth, man. I just need corn, Torncloth, man. That's all. Oh, there's a guy. You gonna give me a Torncloth, aren't you, buddy? Missed. No, you ain't doing that to me. Oh, torn cloth. Do 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 do. Got it. Give me that level. Give me that level. Give me that level. Give me that level. Aw, I'm one away from it. Die, piggy. Or goblin, whatever. Dude, how'd you die to a pig?
Because apparently I did not have little health left.
Just die of a pig, you know? Like, I can get you, pig. And I'm just like, nope. Ripperoni. Oh dang, I missed. Not that one. Oh, dark zone.
I wonder if that means another mana crystal.
Sure it does. Oh man. Oh, big guy.
Are you headed to the dark zone?
Yep. I'm still looking for golems, though.
Ooh, I got a treasure map. This one's mine. Good God, that treasure is way out there.
Dark zone!
The monolith by the house, is it speed or health? Do you remember?
Speed. Can I please run? Like, dang. Oh, dang. Dodge? Dodge?
Oops.
Jeez! Please run. Okay, come on, come on, come on. I need help.
I got a health regen ring.
Please don't get stuck. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. This isn't good. Oh. Oh, come on with this. Just die. Please, just die.
I'm coming your way.
Oh, just die for me. Oh my. Oh, gee. Fucking willikers. God, I'm upset. I'm dead now. It doesn't matter. I gotta make potions or something. I gotta figure out how to do things. We don't have a chemical table. Damn it. That is one mecha chemical table. Holy crap, that's a lot of things. So much of that we got stone? We got 3 stone. Jeez. I really don't have to deal with all of this. Really don't. But I just need health potions in the worst, absolute worst way.
Well, here's this.
Wait.
I dropped you an Eskimo thing.
Oh, thank you. Wait, what does Joe have? Joe! Joe! Forget the hoe!
What are you trying to make? Health potions?
Yeah, I don't have any bottles or any of that, so I'm not worried about it right now.
Oh, you just need ice to make a flask.
Well, yes, but I don't feel like going out of my way to do all that. Joe! Sell. I got some crap for you, Joe. Here's some goblin skin. I don't know how much you need that. It sells so good, doesn't it? Doesn't it, Joe? You're welcome. Hey, Joe. What do you have for some? Joe, you're a ripoff artist. Hate you, Joe. I need four. Alright, I'm coming home. Make my hat.
Here.
Oh, thank you. Hat. 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 Hat.
Oh, you have a bunch more mucus. And we have a bunch more snow. Hold on.
Good old hat.
Am I just my eyes?
Good old hat. Oh dang, I actually ran out. Oh, you can make 100 arrows by 10 stones and 10 twigs.
Son of a bitch. What was the rest of those arrow stuff? Arrow strike stores energy, increases the speed and its power. Make a trap. Five-way shot launches 5 arrows at once.
Let me know how you like it.
I need 3 dry herbs.
I got 2 wool.
How many did we need for a regular hat?
Well, you need 3 to make a cloth, and then you need 3 cloth in order to make a hat. So we need what, like 18 wool altogether? Or for us to be able to get a hat?
Something like that. But you got your magic hat, so that should give you...
No, it's not warm. It does not keep me warm. Warm hat already says protects from cold.
Oh, okay.
Really? I like how they just spawn. They're like, I'm gonna get you! There should be a golem that respawns around here somewhere. There's always a golem, like, right next to our house.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Like, I click my button, the four button.
Yeah, and then you click with it.
Oh my god, it shoots so fast. I'm gonna need a lot of arrows.
Wow, it spawned right there. Are you kidding me?
Would you get it?
Nope. I'm trying though. I'm trying so hard. I got it! Get wrecked, noobs! Oh man. Now I can finally see what my fourth spell is. Oh, do I just run into things with this? Oh! I see why it requires four now.
Why? What the fuck? Like a shield.
Going to try to attack me, huh? And it's like, nope, I ain't trying to attack you. Come on, chicken, fight me.
Oh my god. Those owls will fuck you up.
What are these owls at? I'll fuck them owls up. I don't even care. Good gosh, I deal so much damage with this. Where you at? You're up here. Sup, owls? And you're still really strong, owls. I gotta give you credit. I like your little quiver.
Yeah.
I'm so strong.
Damn it, my inventory's full. I need just a shit ton of rocks.
How much is a shit ton?
I mean, as many as I can get. Because I'm gonna just make a shit ton of arrows. And get all the marshmallows that you can find, too. Because that's what I make your potions with.
I don't know what marshmallows look like, so yeah.
They're the little pink things on the bushes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's how I make your health potions. I'm telling you, I love this health regen ring.
Dude, this music is just so chill.
Oh, I know. I love it. Like, the nighttime music kind of reminds me of Gravity Falls. I'm just, like, taking all of the twigs and rocks that I can find. Fuck.
Oh, new dark zone.
I almost made it back to the house. I was literally at the house. Yeah, bow and arrow is cool, but you move so much slower while you're trying to fire it.
Yeah, welcome to me and my magic. Oh crap, I'm starving. Come on, ice golems, where are you at? Yep.
Take a break here in a few minutes and go find something to eat.
Yeah, I'm down with that. Another thing, cloth. A golem, where would I be? My third one.
I think we've got two or three up at the house.
That's what I've been looking for, are golems, and I've just been running around like collecting absolutely everything.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Hopefully it'll, hopefully add up somewhere along, somewhere down the road. Oh, those are arrows. All right.
Would you find a box of arrows?
Yeah. I thought they were like a mace weapon. I was like, that's weird, because I just saw them on the ground. I was like, that's odd.
What you're looking at, I saw earlier. I found a golem.
Because arrows and maces look like basically the same thing at this point.
Jesus Christ, where did you come from?
Batman. You know how many slimes I've accidentally killed just by walking around? Like, they'll be like behind a tree or something. I don't know. I don't see them. I'll just get hit markers. And I'm like, huh. Found them. Calculated.
Right. Alright, we got 4 minutes and we'll hit 2 hours. Wanna end it there, we can.
Alright.
I'm gonna find food.
Yeah, me too. I'm getting hungry.
Oh shit.
What?
Portal stays open for you too. Like, you can use it, it stays open for 5 minutes.
Oh, awesome.
So just south of you is a portal back to the house.
Yeah, I know. I see it on my map, actually.
Okay, cool. And then you can, like, go back through the portal to go back to where you were. So that's good to know. Yeah, we have 3 wool in the chest at the house.
I got 7 wool on me.
We got 10 total right now. And we need 3 cloth. To make a cloth, you need. So we need 18, you said? Yeah, that's right.
If I did my math right, it should be 18, but...
Yeah. You know, we can open the next stream and or video or whatever with grabbing those last few wool and then doing that next quest.
I am an ice cream lover.
Yeah, I got it too. I still like... Melee is the easiest to attack with. But I like being ranged, but... The bow is kind of difficult to use.
Yeah, the bow looks just like a little bit easier version of magic, actually. Because you can fire faster with bows and you don't have to worry about your mana.
Yeah. But keeping distance away from shit is very difficult. Alright, that is 2 hours, so whenever... You are ready. We can end it.
All right. Ready when you are. Ending it now.